Pittsburgh, the city of hills, will be a city on the run this Sunday.
16,000 people race through the streets, and that's amazing when we consider this event didn't even exist in 2008. 5 days from race day and plans from marathon officials to make it an even bigger event, and why its current success says about the people of Western Pennsylvania.
We're known for having America's best fans. Turns out we like to do more than just sit and cheer. We like to participate. Sunday, 16,000 will run the Pittsburgh Marathon, with 76% of the field coming from right here in Western Pennsylvania.
Our runners will be coming right in through here, finishing here. The half marathon is going to finish on the inside.
Race director Patrice Matamoros headed the resurrection of a race dormant for 5 years prior to 2009.
In marathoning is a huge, you know, popular item right now. There are a lot of people who have never run the marathon who are trying to run a marathon.
Riding a national running wave, the marathon field has grown 60% since last year, and the bad economy might actually be helping.
Buying a pair of running shoes, that's all you need. You don't need a gym membership. You don't need anything too fancy to run. You can just put on your shoes and run.
And the rise in popularity of this race also says something about us.
The trend here would say that Pittsburgh's fit. We're not only the most livable city, but we're one of the fittest cities too.
Madam Morris wants to take the race to new heights. This will be only the second race ever held in which you can follow runners via Twitter. And while it may never be as large as the New York City Marathon, hitting 30,000 runners may not be out of the question someday.
You never know, because Chicago 10 years ago had what we have now. So it just shows you what you can do if you really put your mind to it.
And the Pittsburgh Channel can get you ready for race day 2010. Find out how to follow runners via Twitter. We also have the course map for you, and we have running 101 for first timers. All you have to do is click on Hot Topics, and you'll find that at the top of the homepage.